mine. It was a temporary Prithvi mine. They have taken permission to build a brand new Panchayat Ghar. If you remember, when I was MLA, that was a proposal with GSIDC. Two things got stalled that time. One was Kottale Market and one was Sankol. Today I am happy that has gone forward by donation of land by Mr. Anand Bose, who gave it to them. And then finally, Alvaro, they bought it. No? They bought it from Alvaro. When I was there, he had given it free. But now, he chose to charge them. But nevertheless, they have paid the price. So new Panchayat Ghar is going to come up. I think they are spending something like
7 crore.
Panchayat funds, they will spend about 4 crore. 3.5 crore will be given by the government. Out of that, 3 will be towards the building. About 40-50 lakhs will remain in the account for the maintenance of that building, not that under Deen Dayal infrastructure development scheme what is there.
So this is just a temporary shift till the new premises are built?
Till that premises are built, because you have to demolish that building, no?
Okay. Sir,
that building, the opening kashe, no? The building, they can demolish ke le, the plot opens at the third area.
Okay.
So the
foundation stone by when Dandolani, what is the area of the Panchayat?
Foundation stones, within 1 month they propose to lay the foundation stone. फाउंडेशन स्टोन म्हणजे समते काम स्टार्ट जातं. दॅट इज हाव आय टोल्ड देम बेस्टे मागा वरून फाथर घालना काम.